everyone, this is Kyle from WeTechCareOfYou, and today I'm just going to show you a fix to this issue that I had. And what it is, it's using Power Apps, Power Automate Flow to generate a PDF. And what, as you can see here, I've got a multi-line field. And when I put enter on these new rows, so I can type in a full address, when that comes over to the PDF and it converts into HTML, as you can see, the lines are not going onto a new line. I tried a couple of things with this. I was even thinking, you know, I'd have to have separate fields just to be able to get first address instead of being able to enter it, you know, as a full multi-line text. So I had a look online, go to my editor here. You can see in the HTML, I've applied this piece of code to the field of the multi-line field that I'm pulling from SharePoint. And as you can see, so that's going to be pulling into the bill too. And that actually fixed the issue. So now if I show you when I've pulled that in, as you can see, the address is coming through cleanly. Because of that new line switching into the HTML. I hope this video helps someone. Please like and subscribe to the channel, and take care.